a sacrificial poet who has to come up here and do the whole thing before we can do anything. So let's welcome Mr. Dirkson!
I'm watching this This poem is called To-Do List. Thank you. Electric current flowing, cogs churning, pistons pumping, mouth opening and voice box spilling words through a clenched bracket. It's true. I'm robotic. When the final bell rings, I begin my regeneration, recharging the lessons for your education. Your diversity, part of this conglomeration that emerges at 7 a.m., my complete transformation, becoming the person before you now. Salinger, Orwell, Shakespeare, and a screwdriver are in my pocket. Fuel, caffeine-based, is in my hand. Literary analysis inflates and deflates my lungs. Knowledge pumps to and from my heart, flowing through my veins, donated for others to obtain. Passion oozes from my stomach, leaking through gripped fingers. Despite your eventual exit, my influence lingers. I reside in the snow on your jacket from Narnia that never melts. And a stain on your shirt collar, a green napkin won't help. In the steam from the coffee that I won't let you drink, and the gnawed caps of pens when I ask you to think. I prefer interpretive dance, song, and improvisation. Woo! Necessary means for originality and self-preservation, because I desire to be unlike anyone else you know. I recharge in between periods and my energy never drains, because I eat English papers for breakfast and spread thesis statements on my toast. I chop grammar during passing time and never sleep, for in that sleep, what dreams may come. I plan to keep this machine running, design a classroom where you learn and have fun in. Block out all who say keep quiet, stop singing. Embrace yourself and silence so we all can listen and provide you sight for what you are missing. Before you are the gadgets, brackets, wires, wheels, and molds. Connect them. Build yourself. Assemble. My words are a schematic. Then follow me at English for Life, #robotic.